Welcome to AI Video Training Video Series. In this video, I am going to show you how to add an agency user. Click on the agency. Now you are on the agency users section. Click on New User option. And fill in all the required details like full name, email, password. Now click on the Create option and your agency user will be added. You can edit. Or delete your agency user anytime you want. Thanks for watching the video.